lifting up his name. And when his name's lifted high, the word tells us that he'll draw all men and women to himself. One of the people that I met a little while ago who gave her heart to the Lord is celebrating a year of being clean and sober today. And I'd like Tracy to stand up. Come on, you. Yeah. You're welcome. That's really all I wanted to do was embarrass. There's a lot of meetings that are happening, you know, in this area. You know, we're down here Monday and Tuesday nights. Monday at the Joy of Living. Tuesday nights down at the Stop. I believe Rick comes down on Thursday nights. So, where's he at, Bobby?
Urban Hope.
203 East A in Tioga. You know, you got The Rock, you got this church. You know, one of the things we try to really emphasize at our meetings is allowing yourselves to be challenged, taking out of your comfort zones, understanding that the same old routine will usually only bring back the same old results.
That's right.
So let yourself be stretched. Find a church. Get into the Word. Find some Christian people that, you know, can help lift you up. It can make a world of difference. You know, there's a song by a lady called Plum, and it's been on my mind all day. It's called Exhale, and it begins by saying, it's okay not to be okay. We've all messed up. Somewhere along the line, something hasn't gone right, and it's because of some choices we made. And the song goes on to say, don't be afraid, don't be ashamed. It talks about the arms of God being wide open, that the hope and the love of God never changes for our lives. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Don't let the devil tell you differently. No matter what we've done, God loves us. God wants to change us. God wants to set us back on the road that he originally planned for us. So thanks again for coming. I know I'm over my limit. I see him in the corner of my eye. So God bless you all, all right? Take care.
Bless you,